Back in '52, lying awake intent that you